The first time I saw you was in your apartment. I had followed my friend's single file through the darkness. I looked your direction for excessive inspection, and I could not match your curves, a single word to you. For a while we were playing that game that your friends bought, but everyone cheated and no one could spell. You didn't say much of anything. I must have come off annoying, 'cause you went to bed. I'll walk home with my eyes low, dreaming of conversations we'll have tomorrow. Your loose ends, my new friends, all the classes in high school we fell asleep in, and now I can hardly close my eyes. Last time I saw you was in your apartment. Oh, why do I keep ending up here on starlit evenings? I should be home sleeping, but this time you sat next to me on the couch.
Dude, nice.
I stare out the window, hands glued tight and sore, praying to God knows what, that you would sever what's shut with something shiny from the kitchen drawer. I'll walk home with my eyes low, dreaming of conversations we'll have tomorrow. Your loose ends, my new friends, all the classes in high school we fell asleep in, and now I can hardly close my eyes. I was wondering if maybe you wanted to hang out tonight. We can make dinner or something.